Barnaby Brokaw here with the Motor Car Society. We're inviting you to visit the Duesenberg exhibit at the Lion Air Museum, John Wayne Airport, to see real history come to life for only the next 2 weeks. We are here today with General William Lyon and his son, Bill Lyon. What's so fascinating is what these cars represent in the culture and history of America. What's important is that these rolling works of art are being preserved. On this occasion, you've brought some of the finest examples of Duesenbergs in existence from your collection and displayed them in the company of some of the most extraordinary World War II aircraft, which provide a visual feast for historians and photographers alike. General, what makes the Duesenberg so special to you?
For me, it was that time in history. These cars are just so spectacular. But to me, it was just something you could never see again. It's important, I think, to share this era with them, just like the airplanes. And so we want to expose this to as many, particularly young people, see this whole thing in a different light and learn something about history that, unfortunately, is not in any of the books anymore.
Salad, you're the chop. You're a Berlin ballad. You're an angel too, simply too divine. You're a Botticelli, you're Keats, you're Shelley, you're Ovaltine. You're a rose, you're Inferno's Dante. You're the nose